We present to you Cobra Kai Pyro Lessons with Sensei Johnny Lawrence, shot with Spirit of 76 product.
Ladies and gentlemen, Spirit of 76 is proud to present tonight's closing display. Do you want to build a kick-ass show and chop the competition? Then use 76 Pro Line products. All 1.4G products designed specifically for hobbyists, enthusiasts, and display companies. Check us out online at 76fireworks.com, where you can place orders, view real-time inventory, current stock status, and see the latest production videos. The following display was scripted using actual audio recordings from the seminars held here at CobraCon over the last 2 days.
Sensei. I'm gonna teach you the style of karate that was taught to me. The method of fighting your pansy-ass generation desperately needs. I'm not just gonna teach you how to conquer your fears. I'm gonna teach you how to awaken the snake within you. Once you do that, you can't be strong on the outside. And right now you're all weak. And I know that. Because I was you. I used to have no friends. I used to be the weirdo kid. Not that weird, I still hooked up with babes and all, but the point is I wasn't always the badass sensei I am today. Just like a cobra, I had to shed my loser skin to find my true power. And you guys will too. Welcome to Cobra Kai. Doesn't matter if you're a loser, or a nerd, or a freak. All that matters is that you become badass. This dojo doesn't.
No, sensei.
Pain does not exist in this dojo, does it?
No, sensei.
Defeat does not exist in this dojo, does it?
No, sensei.
Class, are you ready to learn the way of the fist?
Gas. First, you gotta learn how to kick.
Thank you.
You understand?
Yes, sensei!
Are you losers?
No, sensei!
Are you nerds?
No, sensei!
Are you sure?
No, sensei!
Move on speed! Go, go, go! Your enemies are all around you. Destroy them.
Aggressive, not be losers. Taught you to strike hard,
put every ounce of your power behind everything you do. I haven't taught you the third rule of Cobra Kai. No mercy. The older you get, the more you're gonna learn that life isn't fair. You wake up one morning feeling great, and then life throws a spinning heel kick to your balls. It takes a big steaming shit in your mouth. You get an F on a test, you get suspended, you fall in love with a girl, some other dude comes and steals her away, car gets set on fire. Just when you think things are going good, everything falls apart. That's how it goes. Life shows no mercy, so neither do we. We do whatever it takes to keep our heads above water. We do whatever it takes to keep moving forward. We do whatever it takes to win. Remember who you are.
Massive organizational event.